Okay, I thought that I make this video in English now because I have made another one in Finnish about splashing the boat and what are all the things we do here before the boats are ready for splashing. This is pretty much the annual exercise we do every year. So I go step by step the things we do here before after the winter and before splashing the boat. So let's see. People start working with their boats typically in May because the weather is good for that kind of stuff. You can apply paint to the bottom if you want to do that. And also the sea is not ice covered anymore. During typical winters, the sea of course will freeze here. And the typical ice thickness here in the southern Finland is about half a meter in the coastal areas and at the waterfronts. So that of course force people to take up their boats on the hard during winter and this time of the year, so it's nice to start working with them. So let's see what we do with this our boat now. Okay, the first thing I do is, of course, I remove the cover. And this boat has been sitting here now all winter, and the cover looks pretty good. So let's see what we find from under it. But I don't expect anything special. Let's go and have a look. All right. Okay, the tarpaulin is removed and let's go inside. The next thing that will happen here on deck, so I will install the lifeline so that I don't kill myself when I work with that base for the tarpaulin, which looks like that about. Okay, let's climb inside. Okay, the boat, when it's covered like that for the whole winter and there is some air circulation under the tarpaulin also, so, or the cover, so it is quite dry here inside. So for example to the bilges, so there is no water inside or anything. I usually keep all the doors open here so that there is as much air circulation as possible, and the refrigerator and everything is open. So what I will do here inside next is that I will connect the batteries and the fresh water and what else? Nothing much else. Otherwise it's pretty much ready for splashing. The fresh water hoses, I don't know if you can see, but anyways, everything is like disconnected, so I connect those. Then I have what else here? Yes. That I almost forgot. The fire extinguishers, so they need to be annually inspected, and
and I will also take those for inspection. We have it actually free for charge in the boat club, so the boat club collects these extinguishers, and then they are ready to pick up after a couple of days, and they are inspected and ready for use for this season if required. All right, that's all what I plan to do here today. Tomorrow I will install the handrails and all the lifelines and dismantle that base for the tarpaulin. And then let's see, I will probably need to paint the bottom also, put some anti-fouling there, and then it's pretty much requires also some polishing of the sides, the top sides, and then it's ready for splashing once again.